In 2024, Chevy released a warranty extension under the bulletin number N23239533. This is not a recall, so it has a limited mileage and age of the car. It's 10 years or 120,000 miles limits, so it's important to remember about that. Also, since it's not a recall, you will not find your VIN on any recall lists. To learn whether or not your car is eligible for this recall, you will need to ask your dealership to check it through the applicable warranty section in their database. So the warranty extension covers the 2017 and 2018 model years of the Trax, as well as Buick Encore and Chevy Sonic. And there is a very important thing to remember. The warranty extension will only work for cars that have a failed turbocharger. So you should have the symptoms like a lagging engine, low power, etc. And also the affected vehicle must have a turbocharger related error code in the ECU, like P0299 or anything like that. This is extremely important. If you bring your Trax to the dealership without this code sitting in the brains of your car, you will be eventually charged for any inspections and repairs that they provide you with, which may not be that cheap. Also, it would be nice if you don't bring the vehicle to the dealership with low oil levels, so check it before you go there. Low oil level will immediately void the extended warranty, as the dealership will claim this as the primary cause of the turbocharger failure. Unfortunately, the bulletin is very scarce in terms of information on why the turbocharger fails and just instructs the dealership to install the new turbocharger along with all new hoses, pipes, and gaskets.